Yeah, it was a good game. First couple 20 minutes was a little bit bad for us, but yeah, good game, good win.
The goal that you scored, what were you seeing there in that overtime?
Yeah, it was a nice goal. I remember my old coach in like 2 years ago said, like, in overtime, don't pass, and I did it.
How good was it just to get out there and play with your teammates in your first game today?
Yeah, like the first game of the season, it's always not so good, but I played with good teammates and yeah, feels good.
What did you like about playing with Henriksen and Kravtsov?
Yeah, they are both so good players. Yeah, I like to play with him, with these guys. Yeah.
How about the physicality of this tournament?
It's so hard. Like, it's small rink. It's not same in Finland, so it's different game.
How important was this week for you off the ice, just getting to know guys and continuing to get to know people in the organization?
Yeah, it's so big. I talk with like Rangers guys so much in the New York, and yeah, so big.